What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor the Gamer, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. So we are continuing right from where we left off. And I moved a foot, and I hear a fucking ghoulie. I don't know where he's coming from, though. But anyways, we got the two key cards. We made it to the party, and we saw Lucas in the film, and he's making this really difficult for us trying to get the serum and whatnot. So, oh, there you are. Come here, buddy. Okay, so stop wasting handgun ammo. Come here! Maybe we'll use this? No, this? Yeah, that sounds good. Boom! Boom! Okay, well, he died. And there's freaking creepy cruelly over here. Okay, I'm wasting the good stuff. Fuck. Okay, that did nothing. Solid. Hey, guess what? Eat a dick! Alright, so Lucas likes to place traps and stuff, so you gotta, like, watch out for these traps and whatnot. And so I've been, like, and boxes including. The boxes that you can break with the knife. They're like, deadly and shit now, apparently. You don't know what you're gonna get kind of thing. We got some more herbs, but we need some more chem fluid. That has been our challenge so far, is finding chem fluid. It's actually really, really difficult now. Like, we got gunpowder, we got all the other ingredients, but we're like, what do these toy things do? So it can't be used as a weapon. It's almost like I need that. I should have put it away. Why didn't I put it away? Okay, is there any more? Okay, let's just go here. We'll keep our ammo and stuff. Hopefully there's no trap. I don't see any wire. So that's good, I guess. Look at this place, it's huge. Okay, what's in here? Hopefully nobody's gonna kill me. Hello? Ooh, a save point. I could have just came here before the next episode. Alright, so I'm gonna put some things away. Like this fucking toy shit. Alright, and then we can save real quick. Okay, so we got some ammo there. We got solid fuel. Another tape we gotta watch and shit. Is there anything in here, though, that I could get or whatever? Nothing? Alright. Oh, so we need a tape. Alright, so we gotta look for a tape again. Fuck off. Okay, so we need a tape. There's gotta be another tape up here. I could just be, you know, freaking out over nothing. Oh, do you see that over there? What is that? That better not be like a trap, just like hanging out. Alright, so let's go over here. There's a broken box here, but I don't trust it. Okay, now I can trust it. It's chem fluid! Fucking rights! Take it. Take it. Alright, let's combine that real quick. Okay, so we got that. We have an extra. Whoa. What is that? It looks like it's missing something. It's missing something. We need to put something there, clearly. Alright. So. Oh, hello. Okay, it's not a fake. It's not a fake. There's actually stuff here. What is it? What is it? Oh, strong chem fluid. Fuck yes! Oh! Alright, so I don't trust any of this still, so I'm still gonna do that. We got some more burner fluid. So let's put it in our gun. Which is number 4. Reload it. Oh, or not. Wait, how do we switch ammo? Oh, alright, whatever. Okay, so let's put that away. We'll use this guy for now. What is, what's this contraption here? It's missing a battery, so we gotta find a battery. Lovely. Lovely. Some more, burner fuel. Love it. Sorry. Ooh, that's the battery. Well, that was quick. Okay, so I don't trust any of that, so let's shoot this first. Grab the shotgun shells. Good. Please don't blast something in my ear. I feel like if I get too close, it might do that. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, I don't trust this. If there's a speaker there, that means this is explosive. Yep! Knew it. Cool. Starting to get the hang of your shenanigans there, fucking Lucas Baker, or whatever your real name is. Alright, so let's put this in here. I feel like this is too easy. This is too easy. Too easy. Too easy. Oh! See? Holy fucking shit. That was not the right battery. What the fuck? Wait, whoa, was it?
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh no!
Welcome to the ball!
Oh, let's get ready. Let's get ready. Okay, here we go. What is it?
You too.
What is it? Oh, hello! You're beautiful. Oh, shit. He shoots stuff. Ah, get it out of me. Get it out of me. All right, I'm going upstairs. Because fuck this guy, man. He's throwing up on me. I knew it was going to be a boss battle next. Okay, I'm trapping myself here. Oh, fuck. He's throwing up on me. Oh, or not. Don't throw shit on me. Don't throw up on me. I'm not ready for that. Let's just sneaky snake around him. Alright. Turn around. Come on, bro. Come at me. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, so we're out of shotgun shells. Oh! Okay, let's use this. This is some awesome shit here. Ah! Come on, dude. What's your problem? I don't trust this guy, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to shoot at him. Should I just go in the elevator? Nope, not a good idea, not a good idea, not a good idea. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Do not go in the elevator. Do not go in the what is happening? Run, you slut. Oh, I gotta use goopy juice. I gotta use it. Okay, so I gotta get around him somehow. Woo! I'm out of ammo. I got grenade launcher though. We can use that. Oh, feel like that would work. Yeah, come at me, bruh. Come at me. Oh, shit. Oh, reload. Oh, fuck. Okay. Come on, bro. Boom! Yeah! Oh, shit. So he's dead? Did he die? Can I leave? Oh, I can leave. Ooh, I don't know if that was the end of the boss fight or not, but whatever it was, I beat it. That's good, I guess. I don't know who that was, but it could have been one of their guys that turned. Oh, hello. Well, this is good. I'm glad there's this area here. We got a save point. That's lovely. Good thing I had that flamer fuel. Helped a lot. Is there anything in here that I can use? Oh, as usual, nothing. Oh, who's that? Did you see that? What is that? Someone's sitting there. Oh, hey. Hello. You here for the party? Or were you too late too? Well, there's some supplements. I don't know if I want those though. Anything over here that I can take? Nope. But there's chem fluid. So, yeah, you didn't make it? Did you not make it to the party? It looks like you made it, but just not. You're next. 1408. Like the movie? Room 1408? Oh, is that the code? Oh, shit. It probably is. Hello? Alright. Stairs. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Did you hear? I heard like bugs and stuff. Bug noises. Oh, look it. Are we back in the house now and away from all the bad people? Probably not. Oh, we're back here! Oh, he's gonna let me in. So that clearly wasn't that for that. What? Alright, I think we have full burner fluid now. That's pretty good. Could put that back in there. So there's a friend there. So 1408, like the movie. Love it, dude. Love it. 1408. Alright. Open. Thank you, sir, for helping me, I guess.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills. So, what? No cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Pardon me? Wait, what?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
I gotta put my weapons away? What kind of shit is this? Alright, I used it. He's gonna open it for me now. Great.
Have a nice day.
Wait, what? What do I do? Take the candle. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Are you kidding? What? Oh, no! Why is there shit on the floor? Oh, hey, a birthday cake! Oh! Don't ever do that again! What's this? Oh, well, right. What?
What do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building.
Oh, fuck, who cares?
I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Got a light? No, I don't have a light. I don't have anything. A winding key. What's that? It won't stop coming out. Well, what if I don't graze it? What is this now? What the hell is this? The fuck is this now? There's no point in putting that there. What? What the fuck? This whole fucking thing just make, this is like, that's the whole family. And the creepy ass clown on the top. Love it! This family's great. What? I need a lighter! I swear I just need a lighter or something, because if I have to light that, can I take it from here? Yeah! Light the candle! It's lit now. What? But what now? Hold on, what if I. Oh, yeah, what if I put it here? What if I put the candle there? Oh, there's no point in putting that there. Well, I can't get in there with that without it. Oh, fuck. Well, hey, dude. You got something for me? What is that? What do you have there? What if I put that there? What are you doing? Doesn't fit. What the fuck? I don't get any of this game right now. I honestly don't know. Water coming out. No shit. Oh, what? Oh, what is that? Donut! What is that? A dirty telescope. The dirty telescope. It seems to have been fitted with polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it harder to see through. What if I put him? It doesn't fit. Well, what the fuck am I doing with anything? I don't get it. I don't fuck it. Okay, what if I put this here? There's no point in using that there. Well, what do I use that? Oh, hello. Hold on. What if I light this on fire? Yes! Oh, that worked! Okay. Alright. Hello? Oh, look, balloons! I love balloons! Wait, are these balloons have helium in them or flammable shit? Okay, is there any traps that I need to know about? What? What is this now? Happy? What? Yeah, happy. What's the code? I don't get it. Pappy? Clappy? What's that? Okay, well, I found a balloon. There's numerous balloons in here, but I guess there's only one balloon that I was able to take. Okay. So, where this was, if I put the balloon there, what does it do? Ah! Ow. Hello? Am I okay? Like, do I have healing powers still? Ooh, a quill pen. Let's give it to Happy Birthday Clown Face Man. Hey, dude, you want a pen? I'll give you a pen. Merry Christmas. Wait, it can't hold. Pardon me? It's a cheap replica. What the fuck? He can't hold it properly. Why the fuck not? Oh, he's missing a finger. That's why. Well, where's your finger, buddy? I'm more than happy to help, but where's your finger? I don't know where your finger is. What if I, okay, if it won't stop coming out. Well, fucking stick something in there then. It doesn't want to, like... Okay, so this whole fucking room can be, like, lit. Oh, what the hell is this? I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared. Well, no, what the fuck did that do for me? Oh, yeah, there's something back there. Hold on. There's something behind this wall. No fucking shit. What is it, though? It's dirty, though. I need to, like, wash it. Oh. Hello. Was that always up there? I mean, do I have a ladder? Is there a ladder I can grab, maybe? Hold on. Oh! Fuck yeah! That's the only source of water. That's perfect. Okay, now there's something over there. Let's view it now while we have the camera. I'm shrunken like completely. So let's look and see what's over there. Something behind the wall, but I don't see any. I can't see it. What the fuck? This game is fucked right now. I don't know where to go, what to do. I don't understand at all. What'd I do? Oh shit. Oh, fuck! That's so cool! I didn't know they were. What? I just... So it's the hanging, that thing, and then the fetus. Hanging, then hanging thing, and then fetus. Okay, so it's the hanging person, this thing, and then the fucking fetus. Yes. Boom! That's sick! Okay, so we're... Oh, what the action? It's me. It's me as a straw doll. Oh, my God. That's... Fuck this, dude. Just, god damn it. What if I put me on there? No, I need to. What if I put him in there? No, it doesn't fit. Okay, well, that. What the fuck did that give me? Where the fuck is your finger, bro? Oh, what? Why did I light myself on fire? The dummy finger! The iconic dummy finger! God damn it. All right, there you go. It's like it was meant to be. All right, put the quill in there then, and we'll twisty twist. Don't kill me. Why did I have to... Why is this like a cutscene? Oh! Loser. Why'd you have to scream like a fucking Asian dude? Check your arm. It says loser. What does that mean for me though? Fuck you, dick! Oh, wait! Loser! This thing, yes! Yes! So there's a combination of letters I needed to do. Okay, so it fits. Loser fits. Sucks. Give me my R. Boom! I am a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me? Okay, we're finally progressing, though. Thank God. Ooh, a valve handle. That is how I'm gonna light the candle. Yay! I have the valve thing, which means I gotta go here. And then I can turn this bitch off so he doesn't... So the water doesn't spray on my damn candle. Yeah, you're done? Yes, you're done. Fuck you now. Alright, let's light this bitch. Something just happened on my game. That's fun. Whoa. I don't like this. It's very, very dark. And I don't remember where to go. I think it's this way. No, the candle's this way. Happy, happy birthday. Oh, that's a timer. That's a timer. That's a timer! Well, that's good. I'm... Whoa, that's a problem. Get out of here. Why are you not sitting up?
Fuck
is right. Get out!
Fuck!
Oh, I can't get out. Oh, I gotta turn this. Turn it. Turn the water on. Oh, no! Whoa, what? I'm burning! Oh, I died? Ow, fuck off. Really? All that? Alright, I'll be back in a second. What the fuck do I do? Maybe I can completely avoid twisting and all doing all that bullshit. Maybe I can avoid it. Okay. This is I'm coming back now. I played this the third time I'm actually doing this. So I completely avoided doing the stupid quill thing and, you know, opening that jar of gasoline, that barrel of gasoline, and hopefully that won't set the whole damn place on fire. And it didn't. Nice. So now I'm not gonna die instantly.
You're supposed to die.
Oh no. Oh no. Grab it. Place it there. Shove it in there. Goodbye. Get away. You take too long to do things. Boom. Explosion. No. Oh, I can leave. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to leave. Am I too smart for you? It only took me 3 tries, though.
Fuck.
Okay, just get me out of here. Oh, whoa, he left. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the head. That's what I need. Oh, that's what that is. It's a head. Even though it's everything. What? The head is like got arms and everything. Yeah, finally he's right. Oh, I can get my goodies back. Thank God. All right. Well, that was fun. We got a testing area map. What? Alright, well, before I do anything, I'm gonna save real quick. That literally was, like, the worst ever. Like, it was such a crazy puzzle. Alright, let's watch this. What do you got? Oh, is that Mia and Zoe?
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
That's Zoe.
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hooray!
Hooray!
Well, now.
Hey, bud.
The fuck do you want?
Why does it look like you have hair? You're not supposed to have hair.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
No, it won't be.
Lucky me.
Lucky me is right.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Why not?
Dick.
Oh. What? What a dickhole. Alright. So, we gotta meet at the boathouse. Fun. Don't. No more surprises. I'm done with games and surprises. Is this the boathouse? Oh, we need to use our crank again. Oh, I gotta go back and get the crank now. The one thing that I didn't keep with me. And we need it. Shit, fuck. Okay. Okay, we got our crank now. Let's use it. Because we need to use it. To get us across. Progress. Whew. All right. Well, this is fun. Honestly, I like this game a lot, but holy shit. Is it ever difficult? And like, there's a lot of puzzles, like a lot more than I thought there would be, but I know Resident Evil is full of puzzles and whatnot. And horror games usually are full of puzzles and I like horror games that have them, but holy fucking shit. Where the hell? Who made this contraption bridge thing here? I'm gonna go to this shed real quick, because maybe we got some goodies over here. What the fuck? What's in here? In this crooked house of death? I literally don't trust anything. Well, what is this? Ooh, burner fuel.
Nice.
Ooh, chem fluid. Okay. I need chem fluid. Solid. Let's make some stuff. Okay, solid. So we're moving on. We gotta get to the boathouse to meet with Mia and Zoe. Sounds good. All right, let's put our crank here, because we need to. And what does this do? I don't know. All right, cool. And we gotta go all the way the fuck back around and do this. Shit! That's right. Who's got headshots for days? I got a headshot for days. Okay, I'm feeling that's not the last one. Yeah, there's more. Okay, let's just shotgun time maybe. Yeah. Yas, girl! Yas! Yas! Oh, he's still alive. They're both still alive. What the fuck? Fuck you! How many of you are there? Oh, my Lanta! That was just rude of all of you to just come out at me like that. Oh! There's so many! F that. Yep, negatory. Ooh, flame rounds. I like. Oh, there's a lot of goodies in this one, this area, by the way. That's good, but we need more chem fluid. All right, well, let's use this then, because we needs to. Oh, shit, I didn't see you guys. Hello, my friends. I love, fuck, really? All right, let's combine this then. Okay, now that we're hopefully not missing any other goodies in this area, let's move on. I'm glad I got that separating agent, to be honest, because that helped out with getting the strong chem fluid from the flame rounds that I don't need all of. Okay, something's gonna happen because I just kind of... Fuck. Hello? Hello? Oh! Zoe and Mia. Yes! Mia? Hello? Hey. Oh! That's a backpack. That's a backpack. Hopefully I can take that after. Hey.
Zoe?
Yeah.
Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yep.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Wait, am I infected though? What would happen if both you guys got it and I didn't?
Make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp, but none of us will get very far without the serum.
You made that really quick.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh shit! What the fuck are you?
Get some land. Back to the house. I will deal with you.
Is that Daddy? Oh, fuck! Daddy's mad! Oh, right! We're in a boss battle. Love it. Oh, shit! I was not prepared. Shoot his eye. I'm out. Handgun ammo. Grab it.
This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah, Jack! I figured that was you, because you said daddy's coming. Or someone said daddy's coming. Oh! 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 I can get down here. Oh, yeah, let's just do it nice and slow, because it's not like we're gonna die or anything. Oh, get off! You're going too slow! Shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, let's get up, run. Use this. Oh, he still hit me. Oh my god, he is so strong. What the fuck, dude? What if I shoot that? Would that do something? Just get upstairs. Just go up. Faster. Okay, I'm gonna shoot his head. I'm gonna shoot as many eyeballs as I can. Oh. Shit. Ow! He's got like a full range of motion! I don't know what to shoot. His face! Oh, it worked! Use something! Okay, whoa, wait. What did I take out? I took out his head. I gotta take out that thing on his back? Shit. Run. Whoa. Shoot the thing on his back. Okay, I took it out. Alright, so we gotta shoot the eyeballs. Good to know. Oh, I'm glad that was just sitting there. Thanks, Daddy! Oh, whoa, what? He knocked some stuff. Oh, come on. I just gotta take some more eyeballs off of you. I just don't know which one to... Okay, why stop? Okay, stop moving. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's one. Did I take it out? Yes! Okay, that one's gone too. Sick. Shit. Go down. Nice. Yep, need that. Get me some. Oh, fucking right. Gimme. Woo! Gimme up, get up.
Kill you. Don't Mia.
No, don't kill Mia. You can kill me, but not her. I came here all the way for her, man. I'd rather her survive than me. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Am I winning? I'm fucking still winning. Okay, so I gotta take out his other eyeball that's on his tail. Oh shit. Oh shit, where's his eyeball? I need to get behind him. Come on, where's your tail? Where's your tail? Huh? Come on. Yep. Okay, you gotta aim first, dude. Oh shit. Reload. Why does he have more? He's got more. Come on down, dude. Okay, so I gotta get back up there. He's gonna come back down. Oh, fuck yeah, he's down. Alright, go back upstairs. Oh, shit. He's like half down, half up. Hey, dude. I see your tail. Boom! Gone. Okay, he's got one there. Nice! How many more is left? One more? There's gotta be like just one more. But I don't know where it is. I think it's on his stomach or something. Oh, I see it. Oh, fuck. Where is he? It's right under here. Oh, hey, dude. I can't tell if you see my face or not. Okay. I gotta go back upstairs. Go back up. I don't know what you're saying. You're gonna wish you've never been born? That's nice. What do I have? What other weapons do I have? I don't have my grenade launcher. I kinda wish I had it now. But the shotgun seems to be doing justice. Okay, where is this? It's on his stomach, I think. Yeah, there it is. I see it. Come on, one more. Yeah, did I do it? Is he down? Wait, what? What else then? Where is it? There's gotta be another one. Oh, that? The fuck? Oh no. Go back up. Game of cat and mouse here. Gotta love it. I think I'm doing things right. I don't know. When it comes down to boss battles, I'm usually quite the boss battler. Shit, we're running out of stuff here. Thank you. Whoa. Okay, so there's one other thing, and it's oh shit, get down. It's on his stomach or something. It's or his tail. Oh fuck, dude. Okay, I keep fucking trying to get to him. Yeah, okay. Did I get it? Oh, he's not happy. What is left? Oh, wait, hold on. Where's he going? Oh! Shh. I can't move. Okay, one more. I think one more hit and he's done. Oh, no! Reload! This is bad! Finally, okay, I got. Holy shit, that was literally a chore, dude. Dude, I swear to God, if I lose here, I'm gonna fucking die. Like. Come on! Oh my god! I'm gonna cry! Yes, manage items! Fuck you! Fucking hell. Come on. Oh no! This is bad! Did Did I do it? Nope. Did I do it? Did I do it? I'm almost dead? Did I do it? Did I beat it? Holy fuck, did I beat it? Oh my god. Oh my god, did I beat it? Okay.
No. I've seen everything.
Oh, okay. Ooh, shit, Zoe, don't do that ever again.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, Zoe, help. Help, Zoe.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Oh, that was close!
Are you alright?
Sort of.
Yeah.
Not really. I don't know why you said yeah. Okay, let's go. Holy shit, that was the battle of my life. So I got the serum. Let's give it to... We gotta make a choice, I have a feeling. Oh, fuck that. Close that. Or not. That's fine. Oh my god! Oh. That was fucked up, dude. I have no more heals left. Whatever. Cutscene time.
I had
okay.
to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Can we split the serum? Is that a thing? Can that happen? Fuck. I don't know this bitch too well. But Mia's my girl, and I came here for her. And Mia's a bitch. She stabbed me and stuff, but... Oh, Mia, I'm giving it to you.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
I feel like I did a bad thing.
Come with us.
I honestly feel like I did a bad thing.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry, Zoe. I'm very sorry. Mia, this has better been the right decision. You better not fuck shit up for me. I swear to God, if she comes back regardless, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh my god, though, that was the craziest boss battle. The first time was totally fine. The second time pissed me off because I died at the end again. And then the third time I almost died again. God, it took forever. So what's up now? Where are we going? This can't be over. There's no way it's over.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
I'm not happy with you right now. This is all because of you,
Mia,
that we're here.
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
Yeah, we do.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
You had something to do with all of it?
I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
You're lying.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh, that's the shipwreck in the little girl's photo. Where... Oh, hit my light sources. Oh, shit, dude.
Oh. You're okay. What the hell was that?
What's wrong with me, though? I'm all covered in goopy goops.
What the fuck?
Oh, what is that? Zoe? Me. Pardon me? Oh, I'm Mia now. Wait, what? Why am I Mia? What happened to Ethan? God damn it. Well,
Ethan?
Well, that was fun. But I'm probably gonna end this now. if that's okay with all you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed Resident Evil. I think this is part 6 now. That was a crazy boss battle. That was fun. We beat it. We're moving on. Like it, maybe you enjoyed, subscribe for more videos, and I will see you in the next one. So, bye!